Guys, to another good Qpython tutorial. Now in today's video I'm going to be talking to you guys about the break statement in Python. Now what the break statement does in Python is that when a while condition is on and keeps going on and on without stop, the break condition is meant to stop it if it meets a particular condition. So let's say I was making a while loop and I had something like while one. Let's just edit this code. Let's say while one, yeah, this should do. Let's save this our code and let's run it. Let's see the outputs it gives us. It keeps printing out, adding up till it gets to, I don't know, infinity. It's gonna keep adding up. It's not gonna stop. But what if we wanted this to stop at like a particular point, like maybe 10,000 or 5,000 or whatever we want? It's gonna tell our code to stop, but I think I should close out of this. it's in the mirror. So what if we wanted to stop at a point, maybe 5,000 or 6,000 or whatever we want? So it gets to a certain point in Python where we have to tell it to stop, else our code will continue running over and over again, and that will be very bad. So what this does is that the break function gives it a kind of line it's not going to cross. So once it gets to that border, it's not just going to cross that border, it's just going to stop there. So the break function in Python works with the if conditions. So let me just show you guys how it's done. So to make the break function, all you have to do now is just come over to the next line and just click on this, and you're going to add an if condition. So we're going to say if, let's say, number is greater than or equal to, you can just say equals to, that's using double equal to sign, but I'm just going to say greater than or equals to, or let me just use equals to sign, and let's give it something like 10,000. Is that, yeah, this is 10,000. If the number is equal to 10,000, that's if the number gets to 10,000, you have to break out of this loop. So let's go and let's give it a break function. Break. So that's all. That's all you need to do in this case. It's as simple as that. So while one, continue running this code, add one to it every time. But when it gets to 10,000, I want you to break out of this loop. Let's save this our code and let's run. Keep our fingers crossed. Let's see it running. It's going. 1, 2, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000, 9,000. Oh yeah, it stopped at 10 freaking thousand, man. That's so cool, guys. So that'll be all for now in this video. Thank you all for watching. I just had to make some cool videos for you guys. So please hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on our next tutorial.